Hello everybody and welcome to this tutorial. Today I will be talking about Because usually, if these kind of attacks are conducted, it's not going to be HTTPS, as that is a lot harder to implement. But if it is HTTPS, there really wouldn't be any legit way of figuring it out other than actually checking the keys, checking the certificates, and nobody actually does that. I mean, well, maybe not nobody, but 99% of users out there are not going to bother to go about conducting such checks. Anyway, I know it sounds a bit complex, but believe me, I will explain this in great details. I will give you several demonstrations, and by the end of this course, you will understand and know how to do this with great ease. It will not present a significant obstacle in your line of work. Excellent. Now that we have approximately half of these terms out of our way, I will continue to deal with them in the follow-up tutorial, and I sincerely hope to see you all there.